It is. It was a great week, a very challenging week. I don't think I played my best tennis throughout the entire week, but I think I found my best tennis when I needed it the most in the decisive moments today, yesterday, practically every match. So, you know, that makes me definitely very satisfied and proud that I managed kind of to find that fifth gear when it was most needed. Now we're turning to Paris. Obviously, I couldn't ask for a better tournament here in Rome, another big title. I'm, you know, super pleased with it. Yeah, I mean, Diego, obviously, first Masters title finals for him, but, you know, he played well, heavy conditions, especially at the beginning, you know, drizzling, raining, noise all around, you know, a bit windy. So, you know, it took me and him a bit of time to really get used to the conditions. And obviously, he played many long matches. He's had a fantastic wins against Nadal and Shapovalov last night. So credit to him for a phenomenal tournament, and I wish him all the best in the rest of the season. Naravno da sam presrećan što sam osvojio titulu. Ja od sebe nekako uvek najviše očekujem, pogotovo u zadnjim fazama, zadnjim kolima turnira. Ne mislim da sam odigrao najbolji tenis života na šljaci, koja je vrlo zahtevna podloga. Mislim da sam mogao bolje da igram sigurno, ali sam našao najbolju igru kada mi je to bilo najpotrebnije u tim presudnim trenucima danas i praktično u svakom meču. Tako da je to nešto što ću poneti sa sobom u Pariz. Imam sad nedelju dana da se malo odmorim, da poradim na nekim specifičnim stvarima na terenu i da se što bolje spremim za Roland Garros.